I took a peek inside that world, and on the path I took to strange characters did stand. A cat who has a giant grin that spreads from ear to ear, that never moves from its place. A snow white rabbit in its socks, both of them standing there, blocking my only pathway. I found the Shangri-La that I always searched for, and it sounds like the place Alice could be. I've got to find her. Hey, but wait, I've been running for hours without any falls. Why aren't I any closer to where I was headed at all? But I suppose that once I'd entered in this world, there was a labyrinth of dreams that cannot be untangled. But why is it that I cannot hold back at all? Somebody tell me why that is. I guess I'm living in ignorant bliss. A clock with broken gears, I fear, no longer works and causes you to always miss things. The impatient rabbit panics cause it's running late, but I'm indifferent to it. The playing cards to guard their queen and rally to her side where everybody can see. It must be cause I'm different from all of the people here who are laughing at me. I found the utopia that I always searched for. She's around. Alice has gotta be somewhere. I'll surely find her. Hey, but wait, at this rate I will never make it.